after my first lesson tonight, it becomes apparent that I'm at sort of a handicap. Wing Chun consists of movements that no human should naturally be able to do. I guess with me, like having developed like a muscle and maybe even a lack of mobility as a result of it, it's going to be hard.